Hello, I'm Sam, and I study history and politics.
And I'm Rachel, and I study medicine here at the University of Sheffield. And today we're going to give you a tour of our campus.
We're here in the centre of our campus, which is just a 20-minute walk away from the main accommodation, giving you plenty of time to get to your lectures.
The university is a city campus, so it offers the best of both worlds between a city and a campus university.
We're now in the beautiful surroundings of the courtyard at Firth Court. It's one of the oldest buildings at the university, having been built all the way back in Edwardian times. It was actually paid for by local people giving in penny donations. Firth Court is still in use today, housing some of our bioscience subjects.
Behind Firth Court, there's a really beautiful spot called Western Park. Lots of students come here to study during warmer weather to enjoy the scenery and have a breath of fresh air. And it's right next to Western Bank Library, which is the second biggest library here on campus. At 22 storeys high, the Arts Tower is the tallest academic building in the UK. It is an iconic building in the Sheffield skyline, which makes it handy when navigating around campus. It is home to one of the last surviving Paternoster lifts here in the UK, and it's kind of a rite of passage when you study here. Today, it is home to the Departments of Architecture and Landscape Architecture, and you'll be able to find lecture theatres and a cafe, and also great views from the top floors.
So just around the corner from the Students' Union, we find ourselves here in the Alfred Denny Building. We're currently in the museum, where the collection has been used for undergraduate teaching since 1905.
If you're into sports, you'll want to check out Goodwin Sports Centre, which is just up the road from the main campus. We've got a swimming pool, a gym, squash courts, pitches, and loads more. It is also home to Varsity, which is the biggest annual student event in Sheffield, where you'll be cheering for Team Black and Gold.
The university is continually investing in their facilities. And right behind me here is the new Social Sciences building, which will provide interdisciplinary teaching spaces for a multitude of subjects.
Just a short walk away from the main campus is the medical school, where we train world-class medical professionals. It is located at the Royal Hallamshire Hospital, and it also houses our dedicated health sciences library and has three lecture theatres. Back at the centre of campus is the concourse. It is a pedestrianised area underneath the main road, and it allows safe access to the other buildings. It is right in between the SU and also the Alfred Denny building. In the summer, it's a great place for you to bring your lunch, and sometimes there's even events and stalls here too. Now let's go to the SU.
So here we are in the centre of our campus at the Students' Union. There are over 400 clubs and societies to get involved in here. From archery to duck society to medics society to Forge TV, there is something for everyone.
We also have Give It A Go, which gives you the chance to try out new activities. And with Sheffield volunteering, you have loads of ways to support the local community.
The SU has many different club nights, along with a few bars and restaurants, as well as its very own independent cinema. And if you need support, we've got you covered. You can visit SSID, the Career Service and Job Shop, or get access to mental health support services should you need them.
And that's why we have the number one student union in the country for 14 years running.
Behind me here is the Octagon Centre, and it is our big conference space. We hold everything from fairs to concerts to talks here, and it's also where you'll have your freshers' fair and you'll eventually graduate here at Sheffield, so it's very much where you start and end your university life. And it's right next door to the Students' Union.
Just a short walk away is the University Arms, our very own traditional pub. It has a great selection of food, drinks and real ale, both sourced locally and further afield.
As well as Western Bank Library, we also have the Information Commons. It's the largest library on campus, and it's home to 120,000 books, 1,300 study spaces, 500 PCs. It's open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. It's the perfect place to come when you've got those last minute deadlines.
The Jessop West building is home to seminar spaces and meeting rooms for English, History, East Asian Studies and Modern Language students. It is right between the IC and the Jessop building. Back towards Jessop, we have the Diamond. It is our multi-purpose flagship engineering building, which also acts as a teaching and learning space for all of our students. There's lots of study spaces, whether you want to work alone or with your friends on a group project. We also have the iForge, where students can use 3D printers and laser cutters to bring their designs to life. Upstairs, there's also creative media studios full of audio and video facilities. Next is the Frederick Mappin Building. It is a Grade 2 listed building and houses the Faculty of Engineering. It also has the Hard Space, which has labs, offices, a cafe, and our Engineering Employability Hub. And that's the end of our campus tour. Be sure to check out our other videos to give you an insight into what it's like to be a student here at the University of Sheffield.
We'll see you there.